What's going on, everybody? My name is Gabriel Carrillo, and I am an instructional technology specialist and consultant. Today, I'm showing you two ways to use one of my favorite time-saving tools, Brisk Teaching. Brisk Teaching provides AI-powered tools to help teachers assess student work and save time on tasks like lesson planning and formative assessments across platforms like Google Workspace and Microsoft. There are tons of tools to help you with what you need for your students. We're going to explore the Inspect Writing tool, which gives you insights on how your students put their writing together and shows all edits, and the Subplanning tool, a tool I use to streamline making subplans with teachers. Let's jump in. Before we begin, you need to make sure you have the Brisk Teaching extension installed in either your Google Chrome browser or your Microsoft Edge browser. It works in both, so do a quick internet search and download and install the appropriate one that you need. Let's take a look at the Inspect Writing tool first. Think of this as a behind-the-scenes look, so to speak, to get a snapshot of the student's writing process. Open up the doc that you'd like to inspect writing, and click on the Brisk Teaching extension, and then click on Inspect Writing. Brisk is creating a video playback of this Google Docs version history. There's a playhead below where you can pause, rewind, and fast forward to get an idea of the student's thinking and workflow. There's also a copy and paste button that will highlight any sections that were copied and pasted. It detected one paste, and there it is. If I click on the Detect AI Writing, it gives me the likelihood of AI being a partner in the writing process here. In this case, unlikely. Remember that just because a tool states that the writing was more than likely written with the help of AI doesn't necessarily mean that it was. This just opens up for a conversation with the student. Always use your professional judgment. Next, let's take a look at the subplan generator. Whether you're out sick, attending a professional development, or just taking a well-deserved day off, you can create a full subplan in minutes with Brisk Teaching. Let's create a subplan. Open your Brisk Teaching extension, and we're gonna click on Create, and we're gonna scroll down till we find Subplan. From here, choose your grade level, how long this lesson should last, your subject area, and what you want your students to work on. In my case, we are covering culinary arts, and we are covering Greek and Spanish cuisine. I have my document open with my content. I want students to learn these specific vocabulary terms, as well as read the article that I'm going to have printed for them, the Mediterranean diet. And you can also add any special instructions or anything else that the sub might need to know about your students. I put my extra notes in there, and let's click Brisk It. You'll see that it created a brand new Google Doc. It is actually putting it into my Google Drive, and you can watch the magic happen. This is a fully editable doc with subplans based on your input. We can now take a few minutes from the time that we saved and fine-tune those lesson plans to fit your learning intention. Hopefully, this is useful. If you use Brisk Teaching or anything similar, let us know in the comments. Thanks for watching. Bye.